Steel Division. You can't even find it on Twitch. Dude, Steel Division. There it is. Jesus. There you go, man. Y44. I want to play the campaign. I just want to have fun. I don't want to show anything. I just want to have fun. This is early stream. I just want to hang out. Band of Brothers. So we're playing the campaign. I didn't even finish the campaign yet. How far am I? I didn't even finish the final mission of Germany yet. Let's do the campaign. Fuck it. Gentlemen, welcome back to my new warm-up stream since Magic the Gatherings. Trash, trash, trash. Welcome to Steel Division 1944 with Tommy K. We are back to World War II content. I like this game once in a while. I don't want to, it's a game you can very easily overplay. I just want to have some fun. I'm just going to hang out. Gentlemen, we're playing the campaign. One mission every day or some shit. We have actually a competitive game in 1 hour. Campaign is so hard. People, fine. We're just going to have fun. Let's go. Let's go to mission one. Hedgerow Hell. You need to listen. Let's just have fun. The first two missions I played yesterday off stream. I know how to do them. The second mission is so fun, man. The third one is the coolest. Buy war bonds.
Last night, American and Allied airborne forces boarded their planes and took off towards France.
One sec. I know for a fact there's a scene that I don't want to show. Yeah, I know for a fact. Nothing might happen, but I can't show it. There's one scene. XQC got banned for shit like this. That's why. There's a guy landing in Normandy and you see him getting shot, man. I'm not, you know, not doing that. He's kind of like, hey, D-Day is happening. We're landing on the shores of France, man. We're coming from all directions. There's paratroopers, and then he just fucking died. There you go. Okay, we can go back. There's a scene where they shoot a guy on the beach. I don't want to show that. Ba-ba-ba.
Both airborne divisions have been blown to the four winds all over the...
Ich bin ein Feldmarschall, jawohl! Los geht's! I'm a field marshal, guys. Let's go. Let's do this. Thank you, Zoe.
Half the men have been misdropped, sir, including ourselves. We seem to have landed at the boundaries between our 82nd and the 101st. Way too far from the division's objectives at St. Mareglise and the bridges over the Merdere River. Yet, we aren't the only ones completely off mark. The first amphibious assault wave has...
I played this mission yesterday and completely forgot what it's about. I don't know what's gonna happen. What's the mission? Ah, it's the one where you have to help D-Day. Yeah.
New orders from Division HQ, sir. You are...
This mission is easy. The rest is getting so hard after a while.
Gathering any isolated paratroopers in the area, whatever their unit, and securing Eau de Vie La Hubert to allow our ground
force to exit the beach as quickly as possible. Ce n'est pas le mot. Non, non.
A mere company of infantry. We must seize it as quickly as possible and put Eau de Vie in a state of defense.
Hey, so we need to take a city, build a defense, and then the German 919th Infantry Division will try to take the village away from me. And there's a side mission where in the middle of the map there's a Flak 88. And if you kill that, you get mad. Yeah, 88 Flak, and you can kill that.
Would hasten the amphibious forces' advance.
That will really help me. I'm Dwight D. Eisenhower, chat! Let's go! You don't make a deck here. In the next map, you make a deck. Oh, I can make a battle group. Yeah, just keep that. It's just a tutorial mission. Let's go, guys! I need some mission here. I need some music. Jesus, my brain. So, guys, this is just a warm-up game now. I'm just hanging out, man. This is not meant to be a big thing on the stream. Just in the early morning, man. Having some fun, man. I like this game. Sometimes I hate it. It's a hardcore fucking World War II simulator. It's completely mental. Let's just play the campaign and then switch to Steel Division 2. Just have fun. So, the goal is to take Eau de Ville. I'm gonna take my time here. I'm open to tips, but I'm just gonna fucking take my time. First of all, we are pushing the mortars ahead a bit to have a better range on the village. Scouting units. I'm gonna send one scout in here. And he's slowly gonna go in here. And then we have this team. This team will go into this area, flanking the city from the west. From here, boom, 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 and then I have this small group. I have 100 mana, dude. I have to spawn people in. This scout is gonna go over here. That looks like a good spot to take a look at the city a little bit. Okay, take a look at the city here. And then finally I have this team, who is just gonna start taking this village slowly. I have 100 mana. What should we do? I guess just infantry, right? Anti-tank gun doesn't make sense right now. Another mortar? Nah, let's just do infantry first. The problem with this game is you can kind of be scammy. I played this mission so often. I know that German MG is here. This is where they raid. There's an MG in this house. It's a bit meh that I know that. But let's just try to be good. I would also really like to engage with this Fleck 88 that's somewhere in this region. I think it's always random. The cool thing about this game, though, is it's always random. I think so. I think I confirmed that last when I played Mission 3. The enemy always attacks you randomly. It's really cool. Okay, it's called Intel. Yeah, it's a bit cheaty. Engineers, I want to learn this game also. Engineers are close quarter because they have flamethrowers. So I want engineers to take this. Let's make a plan. That's what I like about World War II games. Making plans, you know? So these guys are going to go in here, flank here. These guys are going to take this. And they're going to cover my engineers as they go in. So let's make a little engineer team. Because they're close quarter battles. With an MG in the back. Another engineer and a leader? Oh, that's already out of mana. Okay. And these guys are gonna go in here and do damage here. Let's fucking play the game. Let's go. Have some fun. While shifting, can place more units. Oh, shit. There you go. But game's not starting. What's up? There you go. Okay. Guys, I'm not good at this game, okay? I just wanna see what's up. Have fun. I know it's important to always have a leader because you need these stars. The star means that you are boosting your units. And you make them stronger and shit. Ostrupen has surrendered. Why is there Russians in D-Day, though? Let's just have fun, guys. Take the village first. Take it slow, no stress. Get in a good position. Go, go, go. He's going ahead. The guys are taking their position here in the hedgerow. And they will flank the city. The guys are ready. Combat Engineer 1. Shit, it's a bit hard for me to see. MG in the middle. Combat Engineer 2. They will need cover from their friends from this side, so we're pushing into the city. The leader follows. And we already have an enemy here. Let's have a little mortar barrage on this SPW-2, which is a... It's like a car leader or some shit. Again, I'm not good at this game, man. The problem with this game is you need to know real-life equipment from World War II. I don't know shit about equipment from World War II. I'm having a jeep down the road for some MG support, and we're starting to push. Okay, let the Pathfinder go ahead, and you guys are gonna slowly push into the hedgerows here. Never be an open field. And we're kind of motoring this guy out. Good shit. Maybe even a jeep support down here. Just MGs right now. Okay, looks like we got this for free. We're gonna step over. The MG gets over. Should have a good view on the village here. Let's take this thing here. That's good. I still want to mortar this. And there we go. We just found the MG here. We gotta put pressure on it quickly. I already have my jeep on it. Good thing I did that jeep. Second jeep should be coming soon. I'm sending these guys over here to give me more recon over here. There's a jeep coming. Put him on hunt. And we're completely pushing pressure on this shit right now. Oh, my MG was on hunt. He never went to his position. Oh shit, he needs to go. I mean, this should die any moment now. There's so many mortars. He's pinned. Give it time, give it time. I have no time issues, man. What I think I want to do is I want to support my flanks. I never really do that. Something in Mission 3, we'll see later, I died. Mission 3 is so hard. You will see, I'm dying so much in Mission 3. I need to really, really get the mortars out. Come on, don't you have bazookas? Flamethrower? Oh, get in the house, get in the house, get in the house. Retreat, retreat. Flamethrower, good shit. Flamethrower? Oh, get in the house. Man, you need micro in this game. This will not be good for Dankus. These two guys are gonna defend this flank. And I want these guys to push a bit more. Get the recon team in, and the rifles will take the western part of the city. Let's go. We have a nice... It looks like I'm winning this one, I think, though. We have the support of the mortars. Looks like we're pinning everything. Some mortar strikes here, if possible. The jeeps are doing great support. Didn't I have another... Oh, he killed my jeep! How? Like, already, I want to restart. What? How the fuck did you kill my jeep? What? Zero should have a new mega campaign about the Lithuanian pocket. Do you think you will have a look at it? I don't know. I can't tell you. I have no idea. Right now, I just want to play some missions here. And I'm pushing to the field. Fuck it. We're pushing to the field. I think I have everything under control. Yeah, I can't believe I lost that jeep, man. That's crazy to me. And I'm setting up a leader and an MG here just to make sure that this flank is safe. And maybe it's time to call some artillery. Looking great in the village here. More artillery. We know that some Germans are here. I'm pushing in. The recon is good. Apparently something is pushing me here. This is maybe what I want to do next. Let's set it up. Let's get a leader. An MG team. And an engineer. And they're going to take a look at this village here. I'm in the open field. That's not so good. Maybe set the MG closer here. But we're taking the village now. We're pushing in. Good shit. Good shit. And I will have to defend this later, so I'm only setting up the defenders here. Looks like we're taking the village. I don't like being in open field. That's a bit dumb, actually. I thought I have it covered, though. Mortars, mortars, mortars. Come on. Looks like we got it, though. The jeep could look for an encirclement, huh? Okay, I'm setting up a new troop down here. Because I want to look... I want to kill the 88 flag. That's a bonus objective. And it's a tutorial mission. I should be able... And we took the village, man. Easy. Let's clean the village out easily. Push in. That's it. We took the village. We have secured the objective. We haven't secured the objective yet. Okay, take it slow. I know that there's a flag over here. It's going to be harder. And now I have to build a huge defense because a huge German army is coming down this road. Might be time for some anti-tanks. Music is a bit annoying, isn't it? Put it a bit lower. Put it lower, man. Come on. Okay, so you set up the MG as support, first of all. Make sure that the field is safe. We're killing everything here. Oh, they still have a lot of defenders, actually, over here. We're totally not safe here yet. Maybe the mortars can give some support. They might be too far away, though. Let's get the mortars into this field here, actually. And let's set up the village defense. Okay, I think we killed everything. Now, I still want to kill that flag. Let's get the Pathfinder out. There, it's right. Oh, we just saw it shooting. We just saw it shooting. How do we get to that? Okay, engineers are pushing in with the leader. Take that village here. They're right here. We got to send a unit to that. Oh, we're still fighting here, actually. Motor support. Actually, close quarter combat. Careful. I have... yeah, the engineers are just great at village fights. And I got the village. Okay. I now have time to build my defense. I got my first anti-tank gun, which I want right here. 5 minutes to prepare an ambush. Ooh, another anti-tank gun. The game always puts pressure on you. I really love that. Someone should maybe defend the flanks. Send one here. Okay. Oh, don't kill yourself. Oh, Jesus, I'm killing my own dudes. And I'm gonna have a unit push through these flanks. Let's go. These guys together with this leader... And this engineer are gonna push these flags. That's enough, not more. This MG should be placed somewhere. I'm placing it over here in the house. Engineers for close quarter. I need more people in here. I need to spawn in a lot more infantry, don't I? Another MG. Go, go, go. Reposition my mortars for what's about to happen. 1, 2, 3. I can't really chat in this game, man. I like that, though. I miss stuff like that. Thank you, Neon. I can't re-chat you, man. It's too much going on. Okay, we're gonna get attacked hugely here, man. The MG has a great shot over this field, though. I need more mana, man. Okay, I wanna kill that flag. Oh, oh, oh! Man, I even prepared them. Ah, shit! I thought my MG... Look, why is the MG not shooting? Ah, fuck! Retreat! I actually prepared the MG for this. Why is it not shooting? It's literally in range. Fuck this game. I should uninstall. Thank you, Ramio. Fucking hell, bro. What? Retreat, retreat. And now you're shooting. My ass, Alter. Fuck. I hate when that happens. Already restart. Come on! The MG was totally ready. I didn't lose that much. Okay. This game also needs micro like crazy. I love that. I have another anti-tank gun, which I obviously want here in this corner. You still have a guy to fight. Let's help out. Let's push this guy. Help my teammate. And I'm preparing the attack on the flag here. Can't believe this happened. Let's give them artillery support. Go, go, go. Get the leader back in. Fuck, that sucked that it happened. I still want to take this little house here. I gotta take this flag. I'm getting a huge attack in the west here in a second. I'm totally not ready yet. It's not good. Get another leader. This is really bad. Come on. Are you guys in position? Let's go. Let's push that flag. Be clever about it. Pushing like this. Engineers pushing here. The pathfinders push forward. The leader follows. And the jeep defends the flank. I hopefully can start doing something here now. I now have official mortar support over here. My jeep's under attack. Oh, there's a bazooka's team. Bazooka team. No. Dude, this game is so hardcore. You miss one bazooka team, you're fucked. You're fucked, man. Push him, push him. I have flamethrowers. Can't believe it. Okay, push, push, push. The leader helps. And let's set up a smoke screen so I can get close with these guys. This is fucking bad. Who are you? A leader, right? Yeah. Okay, leader get in position. Go, go, go. I'm getting attacked. 1 minute 44. I don't feel ready. Okay, I just flamethrowered them. Sucks I lost that jeep. That was unnecessary. So how about down here? Come on, mortar strike, mortar strike, mortar strike. I lost my leader! I'm so bad at this game! I lost my leader! I'm so bad at this! I'm so bad at this. I love that, though. I love that. I love how bad I am. That means I have to really become better than this. Just kill this guy, huge. I love that I'm so bad. Oh, here we go. We found the flex. Oh shit, retreat, 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 retreat. I'm so bad at this. Thank you, what's up, Ricky? Fuck, I suck at this. Looks like I actually take the village, huh? Give it another smoke screen so he's safe. MG pushes up too. Fuck, I want to kill that flag. I'm getting attacked any second now. 45 seconds. Like, I already lost units, which was unnecessary. Push, push, push. Good, we're getting these unprotected flags. There we go. Good shit, good shit. How's it down here? I got him, the flamethrowers. Go in. The flamethrowers need to get close. That's something I learned from watching esports games. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yeah, I have the flamethrower. Yeah, there you go. I'm good at that, I'm good at that. I just took the village. Well, it makes no reason to go this way now. Set the mortar up a bit, maybe I... Yeah, okay, my flamethrowers are totally killing this. Ah, this guy down here. Oh, this game is so crazy! Okay, I killed his flags. I'm killing his flags. The huge attack is coming. I have four infantry here. Ooh, it's getting stressful. And this is just the fucking first map, man. This game gets so much crazier, guys. I swear to God. Maybe just take the village. Who cares? And here comes the Germans. Kill the flag. Come on. Call everyone. Call everyone. Almost there, killing the flag. Oh, here we come. Here they come. Here they come. Oh shit, my anti-tank rifle is totally unprotected. Start mortaring. Ah, what a bad placement of that anti-tank. I'm totally losing my M1 gun. Man, you see, I suck at this game. I fucking suck, and I love that. I love that I suck. I just lost everything completely. I lost my anti-tank gun. I lose my reconnaissance. I just killed that guy. Doesn't matter though, we're retreating here. You guys, fast travel over here to the city. Good, and now I just help the defense. How could I help? How could I help? An M20 command vehicle couldn't really hurt. Call him. And call another anti-tank gun. Man, I just got wrecked. This MG has nothing, huh? To fight. Run, run, run. This guy needs to run. So you see, just in the first mission, I did many, many mistakes. And I love that. I love that. What I would like to see is my engineers push up here a bit. They're getting this infantry support. I want to take this range here. An MG here wouldn't hurt, huh? Yes, sir. And Titankan is going to get set in position here. I would like to take this village, man. Tommy's doing really good, Chad. You're doing good. I can't do better, man. Oh! An MG down here! Run! Fuck! This MG is killing me! No, this guy's gonna kill my cars! Retreat! We gotta kill this guy! We gotta kill this guy. Take the village. Shit. Everything sucks. These engineers should probably help. Oh god. Retreat. Okay, I got totally pinned on my mountain range. The mortars are out of range. Maybe I have to call better mortars. Okay, here's that command tank I'm setting up here. Boom. Where's that anti-tank I have? He's here. He's making sure that no one gets in too close. I mean, I'm doing great. They will never take the road. I might be too aggressive. I would like to engage in this little village here, but I will have to prepare first. Okay, I saved these guys. Just defensive now. Don't even fight anymore. Oh, my flamethrowers are killing him. I love flamethrowers. I'm cleaning out this village. Good. Oh, shit. Oh, I just got insta-killed. This game is so hard. Dude, don't touch this village. I'm fucking done. Let the fucking D-Day do this. My mission is to hold this. Yes. Fucking hell. I got instant fucked. Let's get an howitzer. Or maybe an 81mm mortar. Fuck it. Let's get an 81mm mortar. Shit. This is how you form when you zoom in, yes. Okay, D-Day is coming slowly. We took the 88, that's good. My anti-tank's doing big damage. Oh, this mountain range. This range here doesn't look so good. Maybe have a little smoke screen for a little retreat move. And here comes an 81mm mortar. Pushing up the MG a bit. Pushing up this guy a bit. Just a little bit. Retreat. Holy fuck, Alter. I need to really learn about this game more. I thought I'm covered in the woods here, but no, they just wreck your ass. Okay, here comes the 81mm mortar, man. That guy needs to kill his MG. Here, we're getting support soon. D-Day is coming. I would like to try something down here. Let's get a leader. A rifle? I want to try something down here. In the end, you should just defend right now. I'm totally just doing dumb shit. Every time I listen to Brothers, I'm sorry, I literally want to cry and rewatch the whole series. I want to force Lisa to watch it with me soon. That'd be nice. Yeah, we're getting a push here now. That's not good. Well, I set up this MG. I'm ready for it. The new mortar is ready. Shoot. Mortar. MG is in big trouble. Always in trouble, man. I can't do anything. Maybe my long mortar can... Oh, my new mortar can't even reach this far. Dude, big push. Ooh, retreat a bit. Oh. Maybe get this mortar over here. Maybe try a little flank over here. Jesus Christ. What a huge push. Mortar, shoot. Oh shit, retreat. Oh, this is bad. This MG is completely wrecking me. I can't reach him. Thank you, Kalerne. Dude, this is the tutorial mission. I'm totally getting wrecked. I mean, I'm killing a lot of Germans. Look, I made him run into my trap, and now my flamethrowers. Yeah, just burn them, dude. There you go. Beautiful flamethrowers. Very well done. I'm already killed here. Dude, I can't push anything. Like, World War II is pretty much just artillery. Just artillery, everyone. Just forever artillery, everything, dude. That's what World War II truly is, man. Artillery till the end of days. Don't even push without artillery, man. Don't even fucking try, mate. You're gonna get fucked. Jesus. 7-2s. Pushing up my anti-tank. I hold. Counter-attack, Aldo. Okay, yeah. Wait for the fucking allied tanks, dude. The thing is, I think every unit you lose is never available in the campaign anymore. Spacing. Jesus Christ. I'm looking to engage this village here. This game is stressful. This game is fucking stressful. They always just catch me everywhere, man. We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded. Ah, here comes the fucking tanks. Here comes the Mighty 8, my friend. Maybe a little M20 command. He's already killing me? Jesus Christ, you do one wrong move. They catch you so easy. This game is so hard. Thank you, sub. Totally just wrecked me. I need infantry. I need artillery and artillery him. Oh, shit. Yeah, we just got green air. Oh, this is what happens when you have green air in Hoi 4, guys. Ay, ay, ay. Ooh. Fuck, dude. Pushing up a bit, not too much. Okay, that was mission number one. That was the tutorial mission. Fuck, at least we killed the 88. We helped the team a bit. Fuck, how do you take this village down here? This game is really... You need to really use your brain a lot, man. So it's not really a good game for me. Like, you gotta mortar this. I feel like I gotta play far more with artillery. Artillery is everything, dude. Built a little bit of infantry defense, but then artillery in his fucking ass, dude. Yeah, we got this. Let my allies do the most. I don't want to lose units. I would have loved to take this village here, but fuck, it's hard. And smoke to advance. Yeah, I was once reading this this guide explaining the game a bit, and it kind of says never ever move infantry without a smoke screen. What score would you give this game? I can't answer that. Do you check your business email? Yes, sometimes. You also need fire support from vehicles. Yeah, you need infantry, vehicles, and artillery all work together with air sometimes. But sometimes it's hard to have enough money to get that done, you know? Looks like we got it. Germans are retreating. We got D-Day! We still have these fuckers everywhere, but D-Day should take care of that. Maybe I could help a bit. Well, I still know that this village is full of fucking Germans, but I think the mission is over now anyway. Yeah, good thing I took that, man, so the tanks can go easy. Okay, first mission done. The road is open, Major. Jesus. There was a motto in the US Army in World War II, something along the lines of, if in doubt, smoke it out. Did they complete it? Is tanks playing Germany? Kinda. What leader are you doing? What do you mean? What leader are you doing? We have a competitive game in 30 minutes. I don't even know if I can do another mission. I don't know. Let me check Discord. Historic. Today's game is rather packed. Yeah, game is actually in 30 minutes. I would like to do the second mission. I don't think 30 minutes. Let's go. 30 minutes. I don't have much time. 30 minutes, level 4. What I love about this game is how hard it is. I just ran into a bazooka team and I lost a fucking jeep, dude. But the Germans are starting to react and closing on the beachhead from all sides. The 505th in St. Mary-Glise reports being under siege. We have to reinforce. Tiger, shut up, you simp. Any help the 4th Infantry Division can provide. What is this mission? I actually played this like yesterday. I forgot. Oh, this is where you have to help them. I love this mission. It's so cool. Reports heavy shelling and infantry attacks. So Germany encircled the 505th and I have to help them. And from the west is a shit ton of German armor, the north is German infantry, and the east is heavy flex. This mission is really hard. They're all hard. This game is really not for fucking monkeys, man. Also reports some German paratroopers elements taking position east of the city but not attacking. They must be there to they're preparing for me. I played this mission so many times, man, because I always fuck it up. But once you call your tanks, you're kind of good. With supplies, then repel the German assaults until they back down. I don't think I have 30 minutes for this. Fuck. I don't think I should do this because I don't. 25 minutes. Ah, before starting. Fuck, guys, I don't think I can. Just do it. Fuck off. Okay. The hardest thing about this game is building your army, man. Because you need to be so clever about the terrain and shit. If you get too good, you can boost the AI. Well, I'm not on that level yet. I don't think I can play this. I don't have enough time. I can't play it, man. Not enough time.